So since we're just kind of like dipping our toes in here, I think maybe we shouldn't spend too much time in there the first go around.
Okay. How's a 15-minute sound?
Yeah, I think that's good.
Hello?
Whoa, fascinating.
Tell me. Do you understand how insane you sound right now? It's so weird, isn't it?
It's really odd.
It's like a perfect retreat. Just the two of you. I've sent a lot of couples there, and they've all come back renewed.
Is it another dimension when you go through the door?
You want to go back.
This is something that we've been talking about, creating a new relationship.
I imagine like horseback riding with a little satchel of wine, you know? Not some weird version of Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf.
We'll make up some ground rules.
Okay, no spying. We'll be honest with each other about what happens in the house.
Sophie? It's like an exercise in trust.
Sophie?
Are you kidding me?
Sophie, open the door.
Okay, Ethan.
How do you see this playing out?
I'm not leaving.
This entire weekend has been one planned trap.
Sophie, I'm stuck!
Cheers.
Cheers.
To a perfect weekend together.
We also had a fantastic time when we did ecstasy, but we're not going to do that every day of our lives because you die.
Right.